They have created camps, so much so that even if there is a problem, it is difficult for some of us to send our message across, because maybe we don't belong to those camps.
I think allow us to know the personalities before us.
I think that the content of decentralization should imply that all the 10 regions are autonomous.
That the language of the military, the language of the police force is French. If you go to the police college in Mutengene, you will hardly see them talk English. Not that they are not Anglophones there. The Anglophones there are obliged to have a master of French before they can get any headway. I work as a custom clearing agent at the seaport of Douala. If you go there, the language is French. And we have lots of Anglophones who are working there. But it seems as if you can't speak French, you can't find your food. I am appealing to this wonderful commission that the head of state has created, that this issue of translating documents should not only be in theory but in practice, and we should see it coming from the top.
Yet, many of us cannot speak the other language. We feel bad that even those who make an effort to ensure that the other people speak the other language are mostly our Francophone brothers and sisters. If you go to our schools, call them confessional or public or private, you're going to meet the bulk of the students Francophone background. Come at Douala. We think that if he comes and talks to us, many of these problems will be solved. We know that women have three arms. They touch themselves, they touch their husbands, they touch their children. And when we are happy, when the women are happy, we think that the community will be happy. Your Excellency, we need total decentralization. We need autonomous states so that we can have a word to say as far as the running of our region is concerned.
I think the various speakers have been very frank and it's put their mouth. And we assured them that whatever they said, we took it down and we're going to inform the head of state. For those who express themselves, we're going to use the information they give us to see how to draw a strategic plan on the implementation of bilingualism, multiculturalism, and living together. And those are the elements, the ingredients which hold us together as one nation. They're essential for peace, they're essential for our unity, they're essential for our living together. So we take them very seriously. We want to assure them that peace is absolutely necessary for the development of our country. There's nothing we can do without peace. And we think that essentially dialogue is necessary. The head of state has talked about it. And if that dialogue is implemented, there will be peace and peace.
Et nous avons pris bonne note de ce que le Cameroun du Sud-Ouest nous a dit. Et je les ai rassurés que tout ce qu'ils ont dit, nous allons transmettre ça aux jeunes de la vie. Ils ont parlé de l'unité, ils ont parlé de vivre ensemble, ils ont parlé de l'éducation, ils ont parlé de la nécessité du dialogue, etc. Beaucoup de choses. Que la population continue à rester dans le calme et dans la paix. Et à ce que nous apprécions beaucoup, c'est que les autorités administratives et les forces de défense doivent assurer la sécurité de nos populations. Et je pense qu'ils vont continuer à faire ainsi pour que la paix régions et que les populations soient bien protégées.